Chime is a mobile bank account and debit card. No hidden fees. Get paid up to 2 days early. Overdraft fee free. Start banking with Chime today at Chime.com.
Nicola Melli's gone into the game just a moment ago for New Orleans. And Luka's step back three is good. First basket tonight for Doncic. And he makes a defensive play. Tips that long pass. Quick, strong move made by Zion. But Kleba stands his ground. Maybe a little bit of help there at the last second by Cauley Stein. And Luka to the basket to score.
He may come out. He's been very active on the defensive end.
Yeah, Luka said there will be no show as he lets that three go.
But there will be a show over here. Yes. There will be no show down there on defense, but there's going to be plenty of show time on offense. 3 minutes left in the first half. Dallas in front by three. Luka with a drive and spin. Got down into that painted area again.
What do I say? When he attacks inside, there's no stopping Luka. Too much skill and stuff away from a player. Ball is carrying things on the offensive end. See how easy that is?
Well, nice little hook shot.
Yeah.
He's high on him.
Straight into play, Luka. And Luka to return the lead. Hands to the Mavericks.
Feeling it.
A swish on the left side of the floor. Three-pointer for Luka. Luka sees a chance to attack, going all the way to the hole and scoring.
So easy.
Timeout New Orleans with 3:43 to play in the game. Mavs look a little indecisive on these first
really
couple of possessions. Looked like the wind really got taken out of their sails, but that'll help. Tie game again. No one has had any room to breathe here in overtime. For Dallas.